Nigga, I can't hear you.
Oh my god.
Alright, keep on going. Let's see. Nigga, this is third grade, bruh. Go in fifth grade.
It looked like you got Down syndrome. Bro, hold on. I gotta find. I'm looking through third grade.
Oh my gosh, bruh. He's not. He was not here in third grade, bruh.
Yes, he was.
How you know? What did he look like?
He said he was in your class.
Not in third grade, nigga. Bro, you acting stupid right now. I have to talk to you like
skinny,
this.
Bro. I don't want to go skinny to big and fat. You don't look fat, but you chubby.
Oh my Dude. God.
Come on.
He's just weird. He's a monkey.
Bro, how do you look like a full-on Latino, bro?
Bro, you look like a Latino.
Javier.
Oh my god.
Like he looks like nothing else but Mexican, bro.
You just say Latina?
Latino.
Don't ever try to say it like that, bro.
Oh my god.
Nigga, you say it so weird, bro.
That's how you're supposed to say it,
bro. Nigga, first of all, I got like 5 Mexican friends already. They be saying Latino. No. You already got your card? Let me see. Yeah, nigga. At least your hair didn't get all the way cut off and you have to regrow it again. Nigga, it got fully cut off and this is me regrowing it. I have more hair than you. And they just chopped that bitch off. I did, nigga. Nigga. Since I started growing my hair out again.
And when was that?
In fifth grade, then in third grade, no, in second, no. Second grade, I had a lot of hair, more hair than you. Until they chopped it all off. I had a huge ass afro.
I cut off my hair. I cut off my hair second
grade. Man, I ain't trying to see you a bum ass school.
Better than,
Where was our medical? Shit, nigga, did y'all have free time?
Yeah.
Nah.
Yeah, we did. I lost my
other yearbook,
bro.
You're stupid.
It's all good, though. Man, I'm drunk.
Man, I'm drunk.
I ain't getting drunker.
Nigga, what?
I'm talking about late. I'm gonna test it on Instagram.
Who was calling me earlier? Oh.
Activities in your account while processing the payment. So, in order to cancel your order, kindly press 1 to speak with Amazon Fraud Department. Thank you.
Hello? Lock market home is crazy. I can never get caught walking home now.
Fuck RNG.
Some other time, baby. This ride is a little small.
What you mean?
I'm just not getting them. It was never good in my opinion. I don't like RNGs.
RNGs.
I just do them.
Fun in 2017.
Nigga, RNGs just sucks in my opinion, bruh.
Yeah, okay.
You know what I gotta say to it?
What?
How about you find out? Goo gaga. You said what?
What was I finna do? I keep forgetting what I was finna do, man.
Stop being clueless. Man up.
Let me go on YouTube real quick.
Goo gaga. In the zoo, lucky ass nigga. Ooh, ass, stop playing with me.
Ain't no way somebody posted. Still working, how to do telescope and hat glitch.
Bro. What session did I load into? How did it put me in your session when I went into public? The fuck? Huh? Put me in your session when I load into public.
Well.
Some bullshit. Some bullshit, man. Huh?
Who is he talking to? Nah, I'm getting my pressing.
What?
Who was he talking? I was standing in the middle of the street, right? He hung at me. He called me.
He probably was in the way and you wouldn't move.
Nah, and I got out the way. He would have ran me over and called me little shit. Nah, I'm on his ass. Where he at?
He gone.
Nah, because I'm going to get my get back. Where he at?
I'm telling you, he gone.
Oh, I'm gonna get my get back for sure. I don't know who he talking to like that. But yeah. He gotta be in his parking lot.
That nigga ran.
Yeah, he ain't running for me. Oh, shit. Yeah. Well, I'm gonna find you, boy. Let me find a black SUV.
But you gotta look for the guy who was in it. You could buy
kill a random pedestrian. Oh, I know who it was. It was a black guy.
Oh, I knew it was a black guy. God, this thing.
I could tell by how he was talking.
Look, Jordan, you don't have to take it this far.
I'm gonna find me black SUV. I'm looking for him.
You don't have to take it this far, Jordan. You prove your point.
Got me all the way messed up. Who is he talking to like that? Like, I am a girl. I don't care about the cops right now. He can move around. He can try to stop me. Not stopping me. When they come to people talking to me crazy, thinking they'll do something? I don't play that. Oh, yeah, that's get back time.
Yeah, Jordan, he gone. He gone.
Not.
Bro, the NPC is gone. Now, there's gonna be a whole new entity of an NPC. Might be the same guy and not do nothing. He's gonna kill him. Keep your blood sugar up.
I'm on his ass, too. Oh yeah.
What?
I see you, bitch. Oh yeah, I'm on that end. Don't run now. Come here.
You don't know me, but I know you.
Get out of this nigga calling me. You know me, but I know you. Like, if you don't get your crystal crab looking ass on somewhere, you bitch ass nigga. You smell like putty besides.
Where'd you go?
Bro, well, my just way. Stop chasing him, bro.
Now I'm on his tail.
Bro, that nigga's gone already. It's an SUV. You would have been caught up to him.
I had to steal a SUV. Car.
I see
over.
A black guy with an SUV right now.
Bro, hold on, dude. Chris, I'm on him.
Bro, Jordan, ain't no way, bro.
Hey, what was that?
Ain't no way, Jordan.
Drive off on me? Oh, yeah. don't care about Simeon right now. This dude for the dot. I don't know who he talking to like that.
This is how black people go to jail.
Thought you could run? Huh, you really thought you could run, huh? You're fucking girls like me.
Dude, he's still on his neck.
There you go. Thank you.
Shit. To me. Again.
Oh my gosh.
Blowing up your car too. Sticky bomb. Sticky bomb.
Pretty wild.
Sticky bomb.
You wild.
Sticky bomb. Sticky bomb. Hold on. I'm not done either. Sticky bomb. You gonna get blown up too? Who are you running over? Who are you running over? Who are you running over? Die. Die. I got some business to handle.
Bro, it's not even that serious.
Job is finished.
Somebody's murdered.
Now it's time for me to deal.
You just murdered somebody.
Sure did. You know better. I don't know who he talking to like that.
Did you find your size?
Yeah. That's your car blown up.
Gosh, this nigga's crazy.
I wish somebody would talk to me like that again. You would get chased down, no hesitation. Let me go back to the city.
Go. I'm just sitting on what you back.
Yeah, I'm gonna stand in front of the. Nah, I'm gonna do it on purpose. I'm gonna stand in front of the car and shoot it on purpose. You gonna see who called me that again.
This nigga's looking for a fight.
Nah, cause I don't know who he called a dumb bitch. And he wanna ram me over calling me a little shit.
That's disrespectful.
He said like
dumb
that?
Bitch, he just ran me over.
Calling a girl, you talking to a girl, a crazy one too.
Oh no, oh not let that slide.
Glad you found.
Oh, I sure did it.
He called you a dumb bitch and ran you over.
On his car and murdered him with a wrench.
Oh, that's crazy. You said dumb bitch and just ran you over.
Cops did not stop me either. Cops knew better too. Stood there and watched.
Enjoy your purchase.
Matter of fact, let's go to a nice street. I want somebody to do it again. I want somebody to test me.
She's looking for a fight.
Uh-oh. That's why I hate oppressors, bro. See, I always hit a pole and I freaking fall to death. See, this is stuff I'll be talking about, but
stop
I just
being
get my hole too. Hey. I'm gonna get my snacks up. I'm gonna go back to the hood. Hood don't want no smoke.
Bro, now you want hood to get involved? You wildin'. Sometimes you need to break your life, Jordan. And you need that.
They don't need that.
Well, you do. You need a break.
I can tell you have
I do not need a break. I need to kill somebody now. What's a good street to stay on? And think they'll talk mess to. I think this is a good street. Yeah, right here. Let me park my oppressor just in case. Say something. Say something. I'm gonna stop right here, right looking at your. Oh, least he said please. I'm still not moving.
Bro.
We can call the mother.
But now these two girls are crouched on the ground.
Well,
crying. And a lady's burning. Dude, he's causing chaos.
Wait for this bus to move on. How about you go? Say something.
There you go. Problem solved. What the fuck?
Damn.
Oh, hell no.
You're not personing me, I will not.
Now get out the car, little nigga. I'm teach you a lesson. Don't ever end your life, bitch. Oh, dang. What? Why did
you
hit me?
You trying to hit me again?
Dude, bitch. Move.
Oh my god, but no more. If I hear that horn, bro. Bro, I can't get up there, Chris.
Oh! I'm gone, so I don't have to worry about that.
Actually, I want to start this road rage on the freeway. Oh, yeah. This is fun. Right here. I'm gonna start right here, buddy. Do some.
Some guy had to have.
Oh yeah,
speed.
It's a girl too. Do something. Who you calling the idiot? Don't get scared now. Who you calling an idiot? Who you calling an idiot? I know you're calling me an idiot. You keep calling me an idiot? You know what, this might be your car too.
What a purpose!
Ran me over. Oh yeah. Thank you for running me over. Now I'm about to chase you down. Can't run for long, boy.
So these AIs don't be moving with a purpose.
You can't run for long, boy.
Huh?
Oh yeah, boy. Stop. Stop the car. I'm on you. Stop the car. Drive past me, thinking you scared? Stop the car. You can't run for me, boy. You think you're not the car that's gonna do something? Yeah. Yeah, look who on the flow.
Ooh!
Don't run for me. Stop the car.
I need to do a stunt jump.
this?
Don't you run for me, boy.
I need you to do a stunt jump. They're in the way.
Ever run me over again? Time to go.
Damn these cars.
What a nice day to be on the streets. Wow.
What happened?
Wow.
Well, I see a body on the car. That's crazy.
As soon as I got on the streets, I got ran over full speed, bro.
Beating like your ass.
Yeah, I'ma get my get back.
That's a nigger!
Bitch, hold on. All methods to get black joggers. How many methods are there?
My God.
Better than when she came in, that's for sure.
Bro, PS5 next gen, bro, PS5 got a weaponized Ignis in the War Star.
Yeah, I know.
Lucky gang.
Okay.
About that visit.
And now you and your friend are going to want to stay on this team, and you're going to want to wait for the mission to start up by itself. Okay, so just wait. It doesn't take 10 more seconds. Okay, so we're just going to wait for the mission to start up, and it's going to spawn you in the mission with a random outfit, and hopefully you need to hope that it's going to spawn you by a joggers. If it doesn't, then just restart this glitch, and you're going to want to keep on doing it until it eventually spawns you in with my joggers. As you guys can see, I just spawned in with black joggers just like that. I actually literally took me my first try. So from here, you know, once you guys are in the mission with your black joggers, you're now going to want to start the glitch. From here, open up the interaction menu. You guys are going to want to come down here to style, and on illuminate the clothing, you're going to want to spam right your D-pad for around 20 seconds or even 30 seconds. It's completely up to you. But me, you know, I'm going to spam for like 15 seconds, you know what I'm saying? So just keep on spamming right your D-pad and you're cracking it. You know what I'm saying, for like 10 to 15 seconds, 30 seconds. Either way, once it's now time, you guys are now going to want to let go. It doesn't matter what option you land on, just let go. Put your control down, and you're going to want to wait to get kicked for inactivity.
Yep, same method from Kill Quarter. Yep. Let's try to Kill Quarter, Chris.
No.
Yes, sir, it'll work.
Okay.
It will work.
I'm not going on a kill quarter.
Kill quarter.
That's for you and your benefits.
Is that adversary mode? Yup.
This will have it.
Yes, sir. Bunker kill quarter. What, the colored helmets? Mm-hmm, Chris. Yes, sir, Chris. You know you want to do it?
No.
You know what the deal is. I remember when they had camo joggers. Is that still a thing, Kimono?
Like the same regular default pants.
No, like people can actually change the shoe.
Which one? We talking about cargo pants or joggers?
Joggers.
There's no damn camo joggers.
Oh shit, it is.
The only joggers I could say is the team pants.
Colored camo joggers.
Or the cargo pants.
Rare colored joggers. Sir Chris, and it came out a month ago. Watch it be components. You most likely need two consoles.
Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Mr. Lawrence, and in today's video, I will show you how to get colored camo joggers. But before we begin, check out Vessi Mining. They provide multiple GTA services, so you will need two consoles, and you can also use a console from my
Do it anyway.
Me and Dion gonna do it, bro.
Yeah, you got it.
There was a way to get it 4 years ago. Oh, there's a 1.61.
Why am I focusing it? I'm going places right now.
Like?
I'm talking about GTA.
Bro, I'm trying to get the black joggers. Tan camo joggers.
Victoria,
1.48. Huh?
Huh?
You said what?
Nothing.
What did you say?
I said, why should I saw that?
You said tell Aaron to join?
Uh-uh.
It was something with Aaron.
I'm about to tell Aaron to leave.
Why?
You don't need to be here. He ain't been doing nothing anyways.
Yeah,
now you're here. Nope, I'm good.
No, I've been here.
Oh,
I'm playing the last ones right now, bro.
Huh?
So you heard Chris talking about he don't need to be here.
Yeah, he said something about
what the Jordan! What the? Oh, no, not FaceTiming right now. What the heck?
What happened, Chris?